Cuadrados y rectangulares.
Did you know that in Haute Cuisine in the West, square and rectangular plates had never been successful?
Work only with local ingredients. At that time, there was pretty much a kind of a schism between Haute Cuisine, like very high.
From halal street carts to Haute Cuisine. And now there's a book with the stories of New York chefs, line cooks, street vendors.
You can bring that into restaurants and into Haute Cuisine, and how you can learn from it and use it